Hello everyone, this is Rosella. I am here with my first very vintage pink kit in a while. It's also one of the biggest kits I've ever done. We are looking at 38, I believe, 38 laces and trims here, plus flowers and jewels and other things like that. And this kit is named Luella. And let's get started and see what this includes. I should tell you the color palette, and I have done this one before, but not for quite a while, is warm browns, pinks, and they're sort of specific shades of pinks, and cream and some gold accents. So let's get started, okay? So let's do the laces first today. So we have this cream lace here. I am including a piece of this, and I'm including 10 of these sort of medallion pieces, and that's a beautiful lace. There's some pink pleated ribbon, and of course some of these are new. Obviously the pink pleated ribbon is brand new, but it's intended to still be able to be used with a vintage look and a vintage theme. There's that one. This gorgeous, gorgeous embroidered Shifley, apparently, according to the company that manufactured it. Love that. Now, as usual, some of these are full yards. Some of them are smaller pieces. I have two of these kits available, and they are identical except for two things. This is one of them. The other kit has a different lace, as I only had one small piece of that one remaining. I have this here, which is a very strange lace, actually. It's kind of scratchy, but it has a very vintage look to it, I think. Let's see what else we have. This one, I love the color of this one. It's a very warm pink. Like that a lot. We have this, which is quite old, piece of that, a little piece of this, very delicate, very pale pink trim there, or lace. We have a darker brown up here. I am including, and this is a little bit different because it has some blue in it, and it's white instead of cream, but I did want to include this because I love the pinkish color here, and it goes really nicely with some of the other pieces, so I'm including that sort of as a little extra. We have this. The color of this goes beautifully with this kit. Oh, love this. This is one of my favorites. This color is just so gorgeous, don't you think? It's like a pale, pale latte color. I have this lace. Whoops. I got stuck. This lace here. Penguin, Ben, quiet. So my dog's growling because they can hear something outside. I'm including two satin ribbons because their colors are just perfect for this palette. So you've got the dark rose and then what I call rose brown, also kind of a latte color. I have a piece of the brown pleated trim, and I will tell you that this one, it's holding together okay, but it was a bad roll and the stitching came out, but I'm going to go ahead and include it anyway. I may see if I have enough to give you another piece, but it still may be that way. But if you put something down the middle of it, like a piece of ribbon or something down there, it will be just fine. This here, that one, I'm including a piece of this pearl and chiffon trim. I have two little beaded trims, this here, which is really cute. And then, oh, I'm so sorry. I really knocked my tripod then. And then this. Now, this is the other item that is different. This is a piece of clear, iridescent, pale pink beads. They do have a little odor to them. The other kit has pale pink. I am out of pink beaded trims, unfortunately, so I had to make them a little bit different. This one is just so cute. Look at this. Shades, different shades of brown in there. I like that a lot. I love this brown too. Now this is sort of within the coffee family, but a bit darker. I am including this. Now this is kind of funky, but as a little accent, I think it will look very cool. It's a sort of a goldish brown with the gold trim in there, and it is elastic. Definitely not vintage, that one. This one, another one of my favorites. I love this style of lace, but also look at the color. It's just gorgeous, see, like that. Then we have, of course, some beaded trims. And I have the gold 6mm. I have the gold, I think it's 3mm. I have a cream 3mm. The tiny flower, and my very last piece of the gold leaf. So that's those. And then, oh, I didn't show you this one yet. This is very cute. And then we have the laces that I was saying were super, like, high quality. So, look at that. Isn't that just gorgeous? I love it. And we have a very tiny little, what's it called? Valenciennes lace. And these are all definitely vintage, older vintage, that one. And this is just a short piece because I was almost out of that. This one here, again, just gorgeous. And probably my absolute favorite piece in this whole collection, which is, I'm just trying to see if there's a right and wrong side. This lace here is absolutely stunning. And you'll find that it looks even better in person. It's absolutely gorgeous. Okay, and there's about 24 inches of that one, I think. Oh no, not that much, about 20 inches. Okay, then we also have, I'm also including a pink rose. This one here. I have just a couple of little rosebuds in pinks and browns. I don't have very many of them left, unfortunately, in those colors. I'm including two of my hand-dyed flowers. Oh, there you go. That's another slight difference. The colors in the other kit also will be different on those because I don't really have any two that are identical. I'm including a beautiful wedding gown applique. And this is pretty special. This is the first time I think I've included these in a kit. These are pages from a book, and as you can see, this one has a poem on the front, and really pretty. And then that's the back of it. I'm including some true vintage papers, which are great for decoupage type things, and I am including this picture from the book. Now how cute is that, huh? Isn't that darling? And the other kit has this same picture. Amazingly, there were two, but this page is slightly different. Now let's look at the little tinies and then we'll be done, okay? So, the bling, I have one of these and a strip of these and four of these flowers, which are so pretty because you can see they're catching the pink colors from probably from on the table. I have two small recollections paper roses, and I'm including this cameo here. And then things get a little interesting here. Hold on, let me zoom in a bit, because I'm totally out of pink cameos, so I am including one black one, but I'm also including one that is completely gold. And I actually did this myself with Rub and Buff, and I decided that I love the way it looks. So I am including that, as well as, that's actually, this and the other kit have the last of the tiny pink ones, and I have no large pink ones left until I reorder. There's a gold filigree heart. There's a tiny little gold droplet charm. This is actually plastic. Everything else is not. I mean, the other charms are metal, as you'd expect. This is actually a plastic butterfly that I also colored with gold. And this fabulous key. Woo! Sorry, isn't that awesome? I love that key. And as you can see, it's pretty large. Then we have a collection of beads here and pearls. I'm including this one because I think it looks rather vintage. That is a I can't think of the word. Ceramic, I believe. And then this one is acrylic. And then I think the rest are glass, including one of the beautiful glass beads that has a rose design inside of it and a selection of colors of pearls that work beautifully with the kit. So this is Luella, the Luella kit. I hope you like it. I am asking $42 for this kit. As I said, it does include 38 laces and trims plus the extras. And please contact me if you're interested, because I would love to get this out to you, and hopefully you like it. And thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.